Hello there, and welcome to Fandalorian Sci-Fi Fantasy Footballs, coverage of the 2021 Free Agency, Wide Receiver Edition. Usually it's Monty's job to handle the football coverage, but as you can see, Monty's been missing, and so has Philip. So to make sure I didn't do this alone, I brought Crawford with me. Say hello, Crawford.
I don't know nothing about football. Can we talk some baseball?
Why don't you just keep your mouth shut, Crawford? You're here for the support. I'm just gonna start rattling off wide receivers so I can get this over with and get on with my search for Monty and Philip. Kenny Golladay went from the Detroit Lions to the New York Giants. Corey Davis went from the Tennessee Titans to the New York Jets. Curtis Samuel went from the Carolina Panthers to the Washington Football Team. And Nelson Aguilar went from the Las Vegas Raiders to the New England Patriots. Sadly, Kendrick Bourne leaves the San Francisco 49ers for the New England Patriots. Kendrick Bourne, we salute you to your service to the team and wish you well in the future. Jamal, I wish I knew who this was, left the Detroit Lions for the Jacksonville Jaguars. And Marvin Jones went with him. Will Fuller left the Houston Texans for the Miami Dolphins. And after a lifetime with the Cincinnati Bengals, AJ Green is now an Arizona Cardinal. Emmanuel Sanders leaves the New Orleans Saints for the Buffalo Bills, while Keelan Cole leaves the Jacksonville Jaguars for the New York Jets. Andre Roberts leaves obscurity with the Buffalo Bills for the Houston Texans. And Sammy Watkins leaves the Kansas City Chiefs to go to the Baltimore Ravens. David Moore leaves the Crapville Fakebirds and joins the Carolina Panthers. Tyrell Williams leaves the Las Vegas Raiders to join the Detroit Lions. And John Brown leaves the Buffalo Bills and joins the Las Vegas Raiders. Rashad Perryman apparently doesn't like winning. He leaves the New York Jets, who are sure to draft a franchise quarterback, to go to the Detroit Lions, who are getting rid of every skilled player they have. Good move, Perryman. John Ross is leaving the Cincinnati Bengals to go to the New York Giants. And Josh Reynolds is leaving the Los Angeles Rams for the Tennessee Titans. Chris Connolly is leaving the Jacksonville Jaguars for the Houston Texans. Mohamed Sanu is leaving the Detroit Lions for the San Francisco 49ers. Yay! Adam Humphries is leaving the Tennessee Titans for the Washington Redskins. Willie Snead's still around. He's leaving the Baltimore Ravens for the Las Vegas Raiders. And finally, Philip Dorsett is leaving the armpit of America and joining the Jacksonville Jaguars.
That was really boring.
can I do the next segment? No, Crawford. The next segment has to deal with men that have lost their jobs. I don't think you've got the sensitivity to deliver that news.
You're fired. 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 You're fired.
After many, many moons, the Arizona Cardinals finally let go of Larry Fitzgerald. The New York Giants released Golden Tate. The San Francisco 49ers released Marquise Goodwin. I salute you, Marquise, for all your help to the San Francisco 49ers. Cordell Patterson is released by the Chicago Bears. And Queen Dani Amadala is released by the Detroit Lions. The Tampa Bay Buccaneers chose not to re-sign Antonio Brown. Or probably more accurately, Tom Brady chose not to re-sign Antonio Brown. Dez Bryant got released by the Baltimore Ravens. I think it's time to retire, man. And in a move that I thought happened 2 years ago, the Seattle Seahawks released Josh Gordon. Wait just a minute. What's there on TV Man's face? That's our news set. And Philip and a Green Bay fan. Have Monty in a box.
What you doing?
Philip and his green and yellow friends have got Monty in a box and are creating a competition show for our sci-fi fantasy football. I'm gonna go get Monty and put a stop to this nonsense.